The YouTube Studio mobile app provides at-a-glance and in-depth analytics to help you analyze your videos and your channel. From the YouTube Studio mobile dashboard, you'll get a quick glance at your overall channel analytics. Here, you can see your current subscribers and a summary of your watch time, views, and subscriber change in the last 28 days. You'll also see your estimated revenue if your channel is monetizing. Just below this, you'll see the performance of your latest video compared to your typical video performance. You'll see how it ranks against your last 10 videos, along with its views, average view duration, and watch time with comparisons against your typical video performance. We'll also show you some insights into why your video is performing the way it is. You can tap into this insight to get a deep dive on your video performance. Outside of the dashboard, the analytics page will give you even more detailed information on your channel or individual video performance. If you want to review your overall channel performance, you can get to this page by tapping the menu icon and then analytics. Or by tapping view more from any of the analytics cards in your dashboard. If you want to understand an individual video's performance, you can tap into it from your channel analytics. Or you can go to the videos page, search for the video you want to review, tap into it, then tap go to video analytics. The overview tab is your starting point for any channel or video performance reviews. This tab will give you real-time views information, along with watch time, views, average view duration, and more. Aside from the overview tab, you'll see the discovery, audience, interactive content, and playlist tabs. And if you're in the YouTube Partner Program, you'll see an additional revenue tab listed in analytics. The discovery tab gives you insight into how viewers are discovering your content. Here, you can see your impressions and click-through rate, along with information about your traffic sources, like your top YouTube search terms, the top video suggesting your content, and more. You can use the audience tab of analytics to learn more about who is watching your videos, like their gender, age, and what country they're watching from. The interactive content tab gives you information about cards. At the channel level, the playlist tab gives you an insight into your playlist views and engagement, along with a list of your top playlists. And if you're monetizing, the revenue tab provides data around your estimated revenue, top running videos, and more. For any of the cards in these tabs, you can change the time period by tapping on a card, then choosing a time period from the dropdown. All of this data can help you better understand what affects your channel and video performance, which can help inform your business or content strategy. Check out more videos about YouTube Studio here, and check out the Help Center articles linked below. Thanks for watching.